At the results compilation center, the ballot papers from across Kinshasa mount overwhelming officials. The ruling party has challenged opposition parties to provide proof of alleged vote rigging, but says they will accept the results, whatever the outcome. One of the top opposition presidential candidates, Vital Kamerhe, has backtracked on his calls for elections to be annulled. The veteran opposition leader, Etienne Tshisekedi's party, has already declared him winner of the presidential race based on their own calculations. And Kamerhe, who was Kabila's campaign manager for the 2006 elections, says he is willing to talk. The nation is restive ahead of the announcement of the results expected over the weekend. The mandate for President Kabila's government ends on Tuesday. Mahlatsi Gallants, SABC News, Kinshasa, DRC.